Hi, I'm Matt DiMaggio. Welcome to the U.S. Tropical Aquaculture Laboratory. Research here at the lab focuses on the commercial production of marine ornamental species. This task may sound easy, but there is a wide range of obstacles that prevent us from growing many of these species today. If our research is successful, we're hoping to take this technology and then transfer it to U.S. fish farmers and farmers across the world so that they are able to produce these new marine ornamental species in a culture setting.
This is where we grow microalgae. The microalgae is used to feed the fish larvae, and this is a part of that food chain that we give them, and that's how they get their nutrients.